outside leverage. He sits to the outside, and that's what Herbert sees. It's a top of the route. He thinks he's got inside. So he's got a chance to throw to the inside, and instead of being able to put it there, it's jumped. Perfect timing. Great job by a rookie in Watson to step in front of that throw where Herbert thought he had the leverage to work it back to the inside.
Not only a rookie, a seventh-round draft choice because of the injury.